the stand before our Marines. I have the privilege to be leaders of Marines. Sergeant Major Harold, I look forward to serving with you and the police. We will love you, Christopher Fidelis. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I introduce to you our regional officers for the day, Assistant Commandant of the Marine Corps, General Walters.
Female service. starts tomorrow. 100 years ago, we started to give the equal of men to females, and you can see that well represented out here today. I think all of you guys are here. Who would trade places with you today and do it all over again. I believe that's Congratulations. We'll see you in the week.
Maybe you could take a picture. Maybe you could take a picture.